What's up, everybody? This is Versus Loco, the Horror Cholo, back at it with a new video. And with this video, I'm actually gonna start trying to do some reviews for you guys, okay? So I just got Scream Factory's The Mangler in today, and I gave it a watch. And honestly, this movie, it's kind of funny because back in the day, when I was hella young, because I've been a horror fan my whole life, I had a VHS. I don't even remember which VHS it was, but I always had to watch the damn trailer to this movie over and over again every single time I watched this movie, whichever VHS that was, and I've never seen it until now. And this is the only reason, well, actually it's not the only reason, but it's one of the reasons that pushed me towards watching this movie. And this lineup is actually pretty incredible, okay? So we got the director is Tobe Hooper, okay? Everybody knows Tobe Hooper made many movies, Poltergeist, Texas Chainsaw Massacre, a whole bunch of other classics. And then also stars Robert Englund, which is Freddy Krueger from Nightmare on Elm Street. And it's a short story by Stephen King, which we all know that also. So I mean, the lineup for this movie is just absolutely incredible. Basically, it's a machine in the, basically like a laundromat kind of printing press kind of basically a warehouse basically, and it attacks one girl gets stuck in it, and basically I think that's kind of what creates what starts happening with this. So it basically gets a taste of blood and starts craving this blood and starts killing people off one by one, and there's basically a detective that comes in, tries to figure out what's going on. He starts talking to the owner of it, which is Robert, played by Robert Englund, and he's all kind of disfigured, legs all busted up, so obviously something happened to him also with this. Later on we kind of develop that he's kind of a part of this, so basically this machine is a part of him and a part of that, and you know, overall it kind of just gets all chaos from there. It's actually, you know, me personally, I'm such a horror fan that even shitty movies I like, and I'm not saying this is a shitty movie in any way, shape, or form, but there is something within every horror movie that I find enjoyable. And you know, I mean, this movie actually, Tobe Hooper's movies kind of have a feel to it, and I really wasn't getting that sense with this besides the lighting. The lighting in it, you can just, it has Tobe Hooper all over it, but they did really good with the practical effects on this. If you're a gore hound, this has a lot of gore in it, so the gore, they did amazing with it, all practical effects, except towards the end, they did a little bit of CGI when it came to the actual machine itself coming to life, but all around, I feel like they did a really good job with this movie. I'd say one of the downsides, though, I'm a huge Freddy Krueger fan. I think he did amazing in those movies. I do not feel like he's the greatest actor, though, in movies beyond that. He's not horrible or anything, but he's not like a fucking Oscar award-winning actor by any means. But, you know, all around, I really do feel like this was a good movie. If you're a gore hound, like I said, you'll love this movie. If you like practical effects, you'll love this movie. The machine, I feel like they did a really good job creating this. When it blew up towards the end of the movie, I think they did a really good job with that as well. When it started coming to life, they did really good with that. I'm not a huge fan of CGI. It wasn't that much CGI, but they did kind of put some CGI in there. But all around, I do feel like this is a good movie. Scream Factory definitely did a good job. Good little scan going on. I do need to check out, there's not too many special features on here, but I do need to check out those also. I just wanted to get this kind of review in there, but all around I do feel like this was a great movie. I'd probably give it somewhere around maybe a 7.5 out of 10, but great movie. And you will be seeing more reviews from me coming in the future.